हेलो, हाय, गुड इवनिंग। कैन आई गेट अ क्विक हाय, हेलो, गुड इवनिंग फ्रॉम ऑल आर लवली ऑडियंस इन द चैट बॉक्स? आई कैन सी सो मेनी पीपल हु आर ईगर टू नो। हेलो मिस्टर विपिन, हाय बिला, हेलो, गुड इवनिंग मिस्टर मुरुगदम, हेलो, हाय, गुड इवनिंग। इट वुड बी ग्रेट इफ यू यूज योर ओरिजिनल नेम एंड लॉग इन व्हेन यू एक्चुअली कम फॉर अटेंडिंग द वेबिनार, सो दैट इन केस इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चंस, इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरीज, एंड इफ यू नो यू वांट योर हेल्थ कोचेस सपोर्ट, वी कैन टेल हर हु वाज दैट स्पेसिफिक यूजर हु हैड आस्क्ड द क्वेश्चन। हाय संगीत, हेलो मिस्टर प्रमोद, गुड इवनिंग। हाय प्रशांत, गुड इवनिंग। हाय जेम्स, गुड इवनिंग। वाओ, आई एम एक्साइटेड। टुडेज टॉपिक इज अ स्पेशल वन। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन यू नो इट इज फेस्टिव सीजन। लॉट ऑफ फेस्टिवल यू नो changes, fried foods, snacks, eating items prepared on a day-to-day basis, how to actually fast in the season of Navratri, what are the precautions we need to take, because maybe we are obese, we are overweight, we are having blood sugars which are on the higher end. So let us understand that how it is going to impact our health. What are the tips, what are the tricks we should follow so that our health is improved on a regular basis? Hi Sushil, hello Mr. Terkhedkar, sorry if I am pronouncing your names wrong, but I thought maybe it's good to interact on a personal level. So good evening to you too. Yes, so many attendees today who are before time. Thank you so much. Hello. Thank you so much for joining before. Let's take the benefit of joining a little early. In case if you have any questions regarding today's topics, or if you have heard of any information regarding Navratri fasting, managing your blood sugar levels, or how you should overcome your health, if you want to have any discussions around this, please feel free to drop your questions in the chat box. We can actually discuss it right now before we start the actual discussion about today's topic. Hello, Mr. Reddy. Good evening. I think now all of us actually know each other really well, and we have been communicating through these webinars for a long time. Hello. And it really feels good to actually see such an enthusiastic, lovely audience who interacts. Thank you so much, Sushil. Happy Navratri to you too. I hope you are enjoying the festive season and having a lot of feasting and fasting both. Yes, so I will try to respond personally to each and every chat question which is coming up in the chat box as and when possible. So please do drop in your queries, your responses, whatever you feel, however you want us to improve these sessions in the chat box. Hi Richu, good evening. Mr. Shriramulu, hello Jagan. Hi, excited for today's session, Mr. Singh. Wow, so many people who are on time, before time. It feels great that the knowledge sharing which we do on a regular basis through the AccuCheck Wealthy program is actually helping all of you, and hence you all are coming to these sessions regularly. Hi गुड इवनिंग कीर्ति. हेलो मिस्टर दीपांकर. हाय जगन. हेलो मिस्टर अशोक. नमस्ते अंजलि जी. ओके सो टेकिंग द एडवांटेज ऑफ टाइम लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ टुडेज टॉपिक. व्हाट इज इट ऑल अबाउट? It is diabetes and fasting. I think many of you must have heard that in Navratri, many people fast. These fasting varies from person to person. In some regional sectors, they fast for entirely 9 days. In some sectors, they actually fast just for, alternate days. In some regional preferences, people fast for just the first day and the Ashtami or the Dasera day, which is the 8th, 9th or 10th day of Navratri. So there are various combinations which are done for these, fastings for this specific Navratri season. So we have thought that because fasting plays a very major role in diabetes, managing blood sugars, it is essential that we speak about this topic, we discuss about this topic, because all of us know that for any person, whether a pre-diabetic, whether someone who's recently diagnosed with diabetes, whether somebody who is diabetic for a long time, somebody on medication, somebody on tablets, somebody on insulin, for all of these things, one thing is common, and that is consuming your meals on time. And in fasting, exactly that is changed. Okay, so we skip meals, and some people have fruits, some people have sabudana, some people have aloo, some people have fried banana chips or potato chips and various items which are readily available as fasting foods in the market. Are they really healthy? Are they helping you fast? Okay, so yahan par jitne bhi log hai, I would like to communicate in English and Hindi, because lot of y'all have given a feedback to your health coaches that that is the best way of communication for all of you. So just to let you all know, kabhi bhi fasting ka matlab kya hai? Fast karna, upvas karna, iska matlab kya hai? Spiritually, har ek ke religion mein iska alag alag matlab hoga. बट साइंटिफिकली और न्यूट्रिशनली इसका मतलब ये है कि आपके बॉडी को, आपके डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम को, आपके पूरे बॉडीली फंक्शंस को आराम देना. जो वॉलेंट्री एक्टिविटीज है, जैसे डाइजेशन, किडनी, लीवर, योर स्टमक, योर गैस्ट्रिक जूसेस, ये सारी जो चीजें हैं, इनको डेली एक्टिविटी से आराम देना. जैसे हम सारे लोग मंडे टू फ्राइडे या मंडे टू सैटरडे काम करते हैं, हमें भी हफ्ते में एक दिन आराम लगता है, उसी तरह से आपके बॉडी को भी रेस्ट की जरूरत है. हाउ ऑफन यू नीड इट डिपेंड्स ऑन योर बीएमआई. हाउ वेल डू यू डू इट डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हाट यू फॉलो इन द फास्टिंग. आपको बहुत डॉक्टर्स या बहुत न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट ऐसे बताया होगा आपको दैट इट्स नॉट गुड टू फास्ट, इट्स नॉट हेल्दी टू फास्ट. बट आई बिलीव दैट इट इज योर पर्सनल चॉइस. डूइंग इट इन द करेक्ट वे इज एसेंशियल. अगर आप फास्टिंग के दिन साबूदाने के वड़े बना के फ्राई करके खा रहे हैं, चार लंच में, चार डिनर में, शाम को आप फ्रूट्स खा रहे हैं, नाश्ते में आप चिप्स खा रहे हैं, सो ऑल ऑफ दिस रियली मेक्स नो सेंस, बिकॉज देन इट इज इक्वल टू फीस्टिंग एंड नॉट फास्टिंग. ओके, सो लेट्स सी टुडेज टॉपिक. व्हाट डू वी लर्न इन टुडेज डिस्कशन? जैसे हमने देखा व्हाट इज अ फास्ट. ओके, डिफाइंड पीरियड ऑफ टाइम इन विच समवन चूजेस नॉट टू ईट. कोई कोई लोग ऐसे होते हैं जैसे रात का खाना सिर्फ लेते हैं नवरात्रि में, पूरा दिन फास्ट करती हैं। तो जैसे मैंने कहा, पूरा दिन फास्ट की चीजें खाएंगे और रात में पूरा खाना खाएंगे, देन इट इज नॉट कंसिडर्ड एज अ फास्ट। फास्टिंग मीन्स आपके शरीर को, आपके डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम को, आपके वॉलेंट्री एक्टिविटीज को कंपेयर टू डेली थोड़ा सा आराम देना। Why do people with diabetes fast? People with diabetes fast for a variety of reasons. Spiritual है, या फिर आपकी dietary reasons है। किसी को ये पता होता है कि वजन कम करना है, 6 दिन fruits पे रहो। If you see internet has these lot of fad diets. We call them fad diets. In the AccuCheck Wealthy program, exactly what is there in this is that these are fad diets. Eat fruits for 7 days and lose 7 kgs. Eat soups only. मतलब क्या है? सब्जियों को उबाल के उसका पानी grind करके उसको strain करके वो पीना. Then reduce 10 kgs in 10 days. So all of these are fads which are ideally not good for your body, and some people do this so that they reduce weight or they reduce their waist size or they reduce their blood sugars easily, but this is not an ideal technique to fast or to reduce your blood sugar or your weight. Let us understand what happens to our body when we fast. Sabse pehle, I think all of us must have experienced this in some or the other time in our life. If we skip our breakfast or lunch for a day, we keep feeling hungry for the entire day. Even if we have our next meal properly, we will still keep feeling hungry for the longest time. Why? Because our body is used to a certain hunger mechanism. So when you are fasting, you have somewhere triggered in your mind ki haan aaj mujhe kuch nahi khana hai, because of which probably you feel more hungry compared to your normal day. You feel little low on energy. Kafi आपके नेबर्स, फ्रेंड्स, रिलेटिव्स में आपने सुना होगा किसी ने 9 दिन नवरात्रि का फास्ट पकड़ा है जो सिर्फ दूध पे या फ्रूट्स पे करना चाहते हैं, लेकिन 3rd day में उनको चक्कर आ गई, या यू नो दे फेल्ट डिजी और दे वर वेरी लो ऑन एनर्जी और दे डिडंट डू देयर डे टू डे एक्टिविटीज एट अ हायर एनर्जी रेट, और दे continuously had acidity, headaches or hiccups. If you fast for more than a day, your body may not get enough of nutrients it needs without supplements. I will not actually tell all of you to try this, but I hope all of you must have done this at least once in your life. Not to consume solid food. Solid ka matlab kya hai? Roti, sabzi, dal, rice. Not to have these foods for 24 hours. If that is done, you feel dull, you feel lethargic, you feel very low on your energy levels. Why does this happen? Because the essential nutrients or the fuel of the body, which we call as glucose, is not supplied to the body. Let us understand, सारे डॉक्टर्स, सारे न्यूट्रिशनिस्ट या आपके हेल्थ कोचेस ऐसा क्यों बताते हैं कि यू शुड नॉट फास्ट, और एनी पर्सन हु हैज ब्लड शुगर विच इज हायर देन नॉर्मल शुड नॉट फास्ट. हाइपोग्लाइसीमिया, आई एम श्योर ऑल ऑफ यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड दिस टर्म फ्रॉम योर हेल्थ कोचेस, हाइपोग्लाइसीमिया. What exactly happens in this? Blood sugar level goes dangerously low. If you see the images over here, you can easily understand, aapko bahut zyada paseena aata hai. You feel extremely hungry. Headache, there is weakness. You feel upset, or your hands and your feet start shaking. Your heartbeat increases at a 20 or a 30% higher level. All of these things happen when actually hypoglycemia happens. Okay. If you don't eat, your blood sugar levels are lower. And jaise all of us know that we take medications before lunch, after lunch, or before dinner, after dinner, or our insulins as per the routine given by the doctor. आपके बॉडी में फ्यूल ग्लूकोज ही नहीं है, उसके ऊपर आपने दवाई भी ली है और यू हैव टेकन योर डेली डोज ऑफ डायबिटीज योर मेडिकेशन. व्हाट विल हैपन? करेक्ट, योर ब्लड सेल्स विल नॉट हैव इनफ ग्लूकोज टू डू द डे टू डे एक्टिविटी बिकॉज ऑफ विच योर बॉडी विल फेस हाइपोग्लाइसीमिया. आपने बहुत बार देखा होगा काफी आपके फ्रेंड्स या आपके जो रिलेटिव्स हैं जिनको काफी सालों से डायबिटीज है, उन्होंने आपको ये एग्जाम्पल दिया होगा, मैं अगर 4 घंटे 6 घंटे कुछ खाता नहीं हूँ तो मुझे चक्कर आता है, आई फील डिजी, आई फील एक्सट्रीम हेडेक एंड आई फील एवरीथिंग इज शेकी. ओके, सो इन सच सिनेरियोस वी हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट such people have meals every 2 hours and they do not skip any meals to avoid hypoglycemia. Hyperglycemia, abhi many people think that if I don't eat I should not panic because my blood sugar will not rise and hence I will not take my medication. Okay, so what happens in this is even if you have not eaten, your blood sugar goes above normal. Okay, so the effect of your sugars shoots up the stress levels and the capacity of your cells to produce glucose, because of which there is hyperglycemia in your body. Okay, blood glucose should not be taken in a very high amount through your food or should not be increased through your food in various sections. Okay, jaise ek hi bar pura plate bhar ke khana kha liya because next 6 to 7 hours I'm going to be super busy or I'm going to go shopping, I'm going to travel, I cannot have food, I'm in the temple, etc. Sorry, all of these reasons are not ideal. If you want to fast, fast with appropriate routine, जैसे आप अभी करते हो, नाश्ता 9 बजे, खाना 1 बजे, मिड मॉर्निंग 11 बजे, 4 बजे स्नैक्स, 7 बजे या 8 बजे डिनर, सोने से पहले कप ऑफ मिल्क, एवरीथिंग वॉट यू आर फॉलोइंग राइट नाउ, एग्जैक्टली दोज मील्स हैव टू बी स्विच्ड एज पर योर फास्ट. If you do that, it won't hamper your blood sugar levels and it will in fact help you cleanse your system. Okay. Dehydration. It's normally said that whenever we feel hungry or whenever we eat, we feel thirsty also. Okay. If you don't eat, if you are fasting, or if you eat something which is a snack or say just a fruit or a cup of milk or a coffee, you won't feel enough need to have water. I'm sure at least most of the people here will agree. Jis din aap khana nahi khaoge, aapko, you won't feel the urge to have water as well. Okay, so it eventually causes dehydration. Okay, and dehydration could also be sometimes because of the tablets which you are taking. खाना भी नहीं लिया है, पानी भी नहीं इनफ गया है और ऊपर से आपने मेडिसिंस भी ली है, उसके वजह से देयर कुड बी डिहाइड्रेशन विच कैन अल्टीमेटली रिजल्ट इन ऑल ऑफ दीज सिम्टम्स, ड्राई माउथ, सोलन टंग, हेडेक, फ्रीक्वेंट यूरिनेशन, पैल्पिटेशंस, ऑल ऑफ दीज प्रॉब्लम्स. एंड व्हेन यू ब्रेक योर फास्ट बाय ईटिंग, यू मे ऑल्सो बी मोर लाइकली टू डेवलप टू हाई ब्लड शुगर लेवल्स. Okay, normal term for this is hyperglycemia. Now, what is hyperglycemia? लाइक आई टोल्ड यू सम पीपल फास्ट यू नो जैसे हम कहते हैं अष्टमी या दशहरा जो होता है उस दिन पे पीपल फास्ट फॉर द एंटायर डे एंड दे से दैट इट इज अ स्ट्रिक्ट फास्ट वी वोंट हैव एनीथिंग बट एट द नाइट दे विल हैव अ फुल प्लेट ऑफ फूड दिस एग्जैक्टली leads to hyperglycemia. Okay. Please understand, whenever we have or we change the routine of our body, the body takes time to adapt to it. Okay. So it's very important that if you are fasting at night, your meal has to be the normal meal which you take otherwise. Jaise roz aap apna dinner lete hain, दो तीन चपाती सब्जी दाल करी दही सैलेड हाउ योर नॉर्मल डिनर इज सिमिलरली योर डिनर हैज टू बी ऑन अ फास्टिंग डे ऑल्सो उस दिन आपने चावल भी लिया रोटी भी ली कुछ स्वीट बनाया है वो भी लिया कुछ फ्राइड बनाया है वो भी लिया सो प्लीज अंडरस्टैंड द अमाउंट ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स और द अमाउंट ऑफ कैलोरीज विच यू आर कंज्यूमिंग in that meal is equal to the entire day intake. Okay, it is essential because we think that ha main char bar khana khata hu normally lekin aaj maine ek hi bar khaya to kal mera acha khasa weight loss hua hoga or I would have had you know reduce my blood sugar levels. No, that is incorrect. Please understand, whenever your blood sugars are on the higher end, do not fast unless you have your doctor's approval. And if you want to fast, take a proper dietary instruction from your health coach. If you are having breakfast, poha, upma, idli, dosa currently, instead of that, what you should have when you are fasting. Okay? Yes, so we have learned a lot of information in past 20-30 minutes. Let us see how much we could relate. I request all of you to answer on the poll which is seen on your screen. The question is, when you are fasting, which of the aspects you need to take care of? A, hypoglycemia. B, hyperglycemia. C, dehydration. D, all of the above. Yes. Yes. Can I get a quick answer from everyone on your screens? Yes. Can I get a quick response from all of you on the poll which is received? Okay, let's see the right answer. The right answer is all of the above. As we have seen, hypoglycemia, hyperglycemia, and dehydration. All of these three things are essential to make sure that you know your body actually has a very appropriate fasting mechanism. And I'm happy 70% of our audience could actually answer this correct. Thank you so much for listening so patiently and understanding fasting and diabetes. Let us see now what are the common tips to manage diabetes while fasting. As all of us always tell you, main har ek session mein aapko batati hu, apne aap koi decision mat lo. You have your medical expert team. You have your doctor. You have your clinicians, आपके जो family doctors या आपके जो GPs होंगे, you have your health coach or your nutritionist who is available to guide you on all of this information. Do not take a decision on your own. Okay? If your doctor says or recommends that it is okay to do fasting, please go for it. But make sure that you talk to your health coach. You get a proper fasting instruction. Naashte mein kya le? Lunch mein kya le? Shaam ke snacks mein kya le? Dinner mein kya le? Sone se pehle kuch lena hai kya? Ask your doctor, is it okay to take the same medications if you're fasting for a longer period, like a week, 10 days, 9 days, okay? Watch for signs of low blood sugar. Kabhi bhi aapko aise laga, or any time when you are fasting, you feel dizzy, extreme headache, acidity, issues with your digestion system, a lot of gases, or say hypoglycemia, or any of the symptoms which we saw for hypoglycemia, please immediately have normal food. ये नहीं है कि बस नींबू पानी पिया और या कॉफी पिया और यू नो जस्ट हैव सम लिक्विड. नो, योर बॉडी नीड्स इंस्टेंट एनर्जी. ओके, हैव अ कैंडी, हैव अ चॉकलेट, हैव अ पीस ऑफ यू नो शुगर, अ टीस्पून ऑफ शुगर इमीडिएटली. टू नो मोर अबाउट हाइपोग्लाइसीमिया, next time when your health coach will call you, please speak to her about this. Okay, what should I do if my blood sugar gets too high or too low? Okay, so we have a lot of patients who fast and it is their religious aspect, so we allow them to do so, and they believe in their fasting for 9 days or 7 days out of the 9 days. And they usually ask us this question, that if my blood sugar gets too high or too low, what should I do? Okay. If it gets too high, one way is to drink a large glass of water and exercise by taking a brisk walk. I'm sure many of your health coaches must have already told you this. Hydrate your body immediately. Have 2 glasses of water, around 300 to 400 ml of water, and walk. Burn the extra calories which you have eaten. Bahar nahi jana hai. Excuse me. Bahar nahi jana hai. Ghar ke ghar mein try to walk for 30 minutes. Walk from one room to the other. Go in your society. Go in your premises around. Go walking to your office. Use public transport. Even that burns a lot of calories. You take bridges. You stand in queues. So that is also a lot of physical activity which happens. If your blood sugar gets too low, okay, we call it 15-15 rule. What are you supposed to do? Have 1 tablespoon of sugar. Okay. So have 5 grams of sugar, 1 chamach, normal jo chai ki chamach hoti hai. Have 5 grams of sugar immediately. Wait for 5 minutes. See if you're feeling better. Again, have 5 grams of sugar. Wait for 5 minutes. Have 2-3 sips of water. Wait for 5 minutes. Check your blood sugar. Tabhi bhi aapka level normal nahi hai. तो फिर आपको इमीडिएटली डॉक्टर को कंसल्ट करना है. ओके, दिस इज हाउ यू हैव टू हैव 5-5 ग्राम्स ऑफ शुगर 3 टाइम्स. वेट फॉर 5-10 मिनट्स, चेक योर शुगर. इफ इट इज अबव 70 mg, 70 रीडिंग के ऊपर आ रहा है, मतलब इट्स नॉर्मल. इफ इट इज बिलो 70, इमीडिएटली कनेक्ट विथ योर डॉक्टर. ओके, कीप अ बैलेंस्ड वे ऑफ ईटिंग. Very important. I think I have discussed this from the first discussion we had. Okay. It is important. We do not treat fast as feast. I always tell all of my patients, do not treat fast as feast. Aaj upvas hai ghar mein sabka. To mithai laenge, jo fasting mein chalti hai. Ghar mein kheer banayenge. साबुदाना वड़ा फ्राई करेंगे. उपवास के जो आइटम्स होते हैं, फ्राइड स्नैक्स, रेडी टू ईट स्नैक्स, वेफर्स, चूड़ा, यू नो दोस चकलीज एंड ऑल ऑफ द फास्टिंग आइटम्स वुड बी परचेस्ड एंड प्री स्टोर्ड इन द हाउस बिकॉज इट्स अ फास्टिंग डे. प्लीज स्किप दैट. घर का नॉर्मल खाना जैसे हम खाते हैं, रोटी, सब्जी, दाल, राइस, vegetable, curd, all of these things, you know, instead of that, have a fasting meal. I will give you an example of how you can have fasting meal, fasting options. Okay. You can have a curd. You can have buttermilk. You can have dry fruits. You can have milkshake. You can have, if you know, varai. Varai is white rice, which is usually eaten for fasting. You can have that instead of the normal rice, a katori full. You can have handful of groundnuts. You can have a bowl of fruits. Okay. Some vegetables are allowed in some specific regions like cucumber, carrot, tomatoes. Whatever regional preferences you have, accordingly choose the vegetables and fruits which are allowed. But eat organic, eat natural. That will help you actually detox your body. Okay. And then you can have a balanced way of eating when you are fasting. Use caution when you exercise. Aaj pura din maine kuch nahi khaya hai. Example, I have been fasting. I am just on fruits. And evening, I went for a brisk jog. Is that appropriate? Sorry, no. Have your fasting snack or a pre-workout snack. Aap fast kar rahe hain, iska matlab ye nahi hai ki aapko workout nahi karna hai. Aapko workout करना है. द ओनली चेंज हियर इज यू हैव टू हैव अ फास्टिंग प्री वर्कआउट स्नैक एंड आफ्टर योर वर्कआउट यू हैव टू हैव अ पोस्ट वर्कआउट स्नैक एंड बोथ ऑफ दीज आर स्पेसिफिक टू योर फास्टिंग. जैसे जाने से पहले एक ग्लास आप दूध ले सकते हैं ड्राई फ्रूट्स के साथ. बादाम, पिस्ता, वॉलनट, ये ड्राई फ्रूट्स हेल्दी होते हैं. आप ये ड्राई फ्रूट्स लीजिएगा. Post workout, you can have a fruit, an apple, a pear, or just before workout, you can have a banana. Simple. Okay. Do not go empty stomach when you're going for your walk or your yoga class or any kind of exercise which you're doing. Stay hydrated. Very important. Normally, main 3 liter pani peeta hoon, lekin aaj mera fast hai. I am just going to have 2-3 glasses because then I am not eating anything and I will have to go to the washroom over and over again because I have not, you know, eaten anything. No, incorrect approach. We need to still have 2 or 2.5 liters of water every single day. Keep testing. If you decide to fast, it's important to test your blood sugar levels more often, okay? Because if you're fasting beyond 6 hours, your blood sugar may drop drastically. ठीक है? तो आपको कभी भी ऐसे लग रहा है कि मुझे आज पूरा 12 घंटे का फास्ट करना है, ये सारी चीजें फॉलो करना इंपॉर्टेंट है. बी केयरफुल अबाउट वॉट यू ईट आफ्टर फास्टिंग. When you break the fast, include one small quantity of sugary and fat food. I think all over India, whichever regional preference you have, hum hamesha fast ko jo hai, koi sweet item se break karte hain. It could be any sweet item, homemade, brought from outside, anything which is preferred as per your regional, you know, regional choice. But usually the fast is broken with one sweet item followed by a plate full of food. That could be rice. Aisa nahi hai aapko kuch nahi khana hai. You can have everything, just that the portion has to be smaller. Pura bowl bhar ke rice mat lijiye. Have a shorter serving, have a small serving. Okay, so for all my lovely AccuCheck Wealthy members, I have a quiz which has come up next. Let us understand how better have we understood today's discussion. What are the things you should do when you fast? On your screen, you must have received a post. Please select answer on that. exercise hard, eat without being mindful, keep checking your sugar levels, all of the above. Yes, can we get a response? Yes, people, I'm waiting for your responses. Can we get a response quickly? Keep checking your sugar levels is the right answer. Okay. Let us see how many of y'all have actually guessed the right answer. Okay, 12% of people need to still understand the concept of fasting, but 80% of people think that keep checking your sugar levels is essential. Yes, y'all are right. Great job. It is important that we keep checking our blood sugar levels whenever we fast. Okay. Yes, don't forget, we are there to help you in your festive season, all through your, entire AccuCheck Wealthy program. We at AccuCheck Wealthy do not just tell you how to manage your diabetes. We actually teach you behavior changes. We teach you how to modify your lifestyle, which will help you in fact live a better life. आपको diabetes है या आप overweight है या आप pre-diabetic है, इसका मतलब ये नहीं है कि you can't live your life, you can't enjoy your life. We teach you various techniques through behavior modification, through changes in your lifestyle, to actually understand, learn and know new techniques. All you need to do is connect with your health coach on the chat box. We have 50,000 plus patients who absolutely love our program. All the information, knowledge sharing, webinars, health coach interaction, chat messages, calls, information in the app, magazine articles, logging regularly, responses from Carrie. All of these things is absolutely loved by our patients. I think most of you are already on an upgraded plan. Congratulations. You have taken the first step towards healthier you. And few of you who are still thinking, is this right? Is this good for me? Is this okay? Should I go for it? Don't worry. We have a monthly plan for you as well. Maybe you can upgrade it later to a yearly plan. But yes, let's start the journey soon. We are not just a company where we will say that we help patients. We are actually a AccuCheck Wealthy program which helps patients with evidence-based learnings. There are many certified organizations who we are recognized and endorsed by, like Asia's largest diabetes association, American Diabetes Association. We have real-world studies wherein out of the 10 lakh plus patients we have 1.17% HbA1c reduction in 60% plus patients. And we have a weight loss of 2 plus kgs for every person who has enrolled on this program. Please, we look forward to seeing you in the next discussion. I am very eager to speak to you every weekend. I love interacting with all of you. In fact, today's topic is something which is close to, I'm sure, all of us who are from a regional background. We follow spiritual things in life, and I'm sure that fasting, feasting, and diabetes is a topic wherein we actually do not know. We want to eat healthy. We want to exercise properly. We want to control our blood sugar levels. But is that possible with fasting? Yes, it is possible. But we just need two things. One, a discussion with your doctor, wherein the doctor approves or doctor says that it is okay to fast. In case there is any change in your medications, if there is something, you want to actually change with your medication intake, something related to that. And also things which are essential for your day-to-day living, like your exercises, going to your office, doing your daily household chores, all of these things actually create an impact in your calories or the food intake which you have. So the floor is open for questions. I have decided that from this week, I will talk to y'all for a longer time. Rather than just giving information, I would like to hear from y'all. So if you have any questions, please drop in your questions in the chat box. Okay, so I'll give you an idea of, thank you for the question. I will give you an idea of what are the things which one can have in fasting. Your health coach is the right person who will guide you based on your current weight, your current eating habits. Aapko kis tarah se fast karna hai? What all should you have? But just to give you an overview that what all you can have when you're fasting. You can have fruits. All of us are aware of this. You can have some vegetables, which are, if allowed, in your cultural values. Third is you can have milk and milk products. So simple things such as milk, curd, okay, buttermilk, khoa, paneer. You can have all of these items for fasting. Just avoid adding sugar or, honey or jaggery to these items at a larger quantity. You can have like 60 grams of paneer and you can add a spoonful of jaggery or sugar to it. And then you can make out a recipe out of it. But yes, do not add equal amount of paneer and sugar and make it into a dessert. Okay. You can have dry fruits. You can have rajgira, or you can have barai. You can have sabudana. You can have, instead of potato, sweet potato is healthier. So you can have sweet potato instead of the normal potato. It will give you more amount of fiber and it will give you macro and micro, both nutrients at a good level. Okay, let's see for the questions. Intermittent fasting, okay. Yes, thank you for your question. Intermittent fasting is something which I also feel that helps you a lot to lose weight. But please remember, you are a diabetic. Your blood sugar levels are more than normal. Okay. You are on medication. You are on a treatment. Any kind of fasting you want to start with, even if it is intermittent fasting, start with the approval of your doctor, number one. Number two, when you are starting it, make sure that you ask your medication doses to your doctor, because your intake will be half of what you're currently having. Okay, so please check this with your doctor. Doctor is the right person to guide you based on your current weight, based on your current calorie intake and based on your current medications, your prescription, the doctor will tell you, should you go for intermittent fasting? Rajgira, okay, sorry, I have a lot of questions. I'm answering them one by one. While fasting, Rajgira flour is good. We can make fasting rotis. Yes, absolutely. Rajgira is my personal favorite. It keeps you, fulfilled for a longer time. You can also make a lot of items actually from Rajgira flour. You can make atta roti. You can make upma, how we make suji upma. Similarly, you can make Rajgira upma. You can add a little bit of, dry fruits or a little bit of ground nuts to it so that it tastes better and it creates a fulfilling feeling for a longer time. Okay, the next question. Okay, that is like a very brief question. Yes, I agree. See, Ayurveda suggests a lot of things, Mr. Sushil. Are we following it? Ayurveda suggests we should not use vehicles. We should only do walking. We should not have processed foods. We should not have outside items. We should not have packet foods. I think if we are going to follow Ayurveda, it has to be followed 100%. But if you are currently on allopathic medications, I suggest select one route. Aap dono karenge, kuch bhi sahi nahi hoga. Either go on Ayurveda, either go on allopathy. Doctor is the best person to coach you on this. Okay. I fasted last Tuesday. Sorry, but 4 to 5 liters water suggestion. Actually, water intake is suggested as per your current body weight. So you need to speak to your health coach. I think there is some miscommunication. 4 to 5 liters or 6 liters water is extremely high. Okay. So please speak to your health coach as per your routine. How much water should you take? As per your weight, how much water should you take? Because 5 liters, 6 liters is something which we would not recommend. I'm sure team would not recommend 5-6 liters of water. So please speak to your health coach clearly about this once. So, okay. I'm happy that you brought this up. When you were fasting, your blood sugar crossed 200. What I feel is, if possible, and if your mind, your heart agrees to it, try skipping fast for a month. Ek mahina puri tarah se fasting ko stop karo. Okay. See for, does that affect your blood sugar? Okay. Because you are saying earlier when you were not fasting, your blood sugars were normal. But when you actually started fasting once a week, it shoot up above 200. Okay. So, yes, I suggest personally that you should stop fasting for 1 month. And after 1 month, please, check your blood sugar again and then visit your doctor. Okay. Let's see the next question. Singada atta is also good. Yes. Any fasting atta is great, is good. We recommend it. The only problem is what recipe you're making out of it. Do not make puris, fried items, sweet preparations. Fir aap koi bhi atta use karo, uska effect body pe negative hi hoga. Any atta you use, as per your regional preference, यूज इट इन अ हेल्दी वे, मेक अ रोटला, अ भाकरी और अ चपाती आउट ऑफ इट, इट विल बी हेल्दी. ओके, वी हैव सम मोर क्वेश्चंस. ईटिंग पाइन एपल पीसेस इज गुड फॉर डायबिटीज पीपल. I personally love pineapples, let me tell you that. It is really tasty, good, and it contains an enzyme which helps in your digestion process. So, you know, many a times when people suffer from jaundice or loose motions or, you know, upset stomach, we suggest pineapple juice, okay, or pineapple froth or pineapple, entire pieces. So it is healthy, but how you consume it, aap khane ke saath pineapple mat lijiyega. Do not have it as juice, instead have it as slices. You can have 2 slices of pineapple once or twice a week as a mid morning or evening snack. Okay, jaise 4-5 baje ke samay pe jab aap you're not having anything and it's already been 2 hours post your lunch, you can have 2 slices of pineapple, no issues at all. I did fasting for Navratri with khichdi and buttermilk. Wow, thank you so much, Mr. Ashok. We absolutely love your approach. It is very good that you had khichdi and buttermilk for your fasting. Please continue. Do not forget to have your medications on time. Is makhana good in fasting? Makhana is an absolute healthy option to snack. I understand it is expensive and not easily available in the market, but you get it at good retail stores, Big Bazaar, Hyper City, Reliance Fresh. All of these places will have makhana packets easily available. Even if you have local malls, DMart or Big Bazaars around you, you will have makhanas easily available. Makhana is an absolute great snack. It is light in weight, easy to consume, easy to carry, and has a lot of nutrients, calcium, zinc, iron. All the other micronutrients are available. So please have makhana. It is a great snack. Fasting, non-fasting, both the ways. Yes, I am awaited to answer more questions from all of you. I hope you like this new approach of having webinars wherein we just speak for 30 minutes. We discuss an overview for 5-10 minutes and then we open up for your questions so that we communicate more with you, because we have got this feedback from your health coaches that people want to ask a lot of questions and get the queries answered live. So we are happy to do this from this webinar for all of you. What amount of snack of makhana is allowed? Yes, makhana can be had about 50 to 75 grams at a time. Do not combine it with your meal. It is also slightly higher on carbohydrates. So you can have it as a snack in the mid morning or in the evening. Sham ke time, chai ke saath ya subah ke time as a breakfast snack, you can have it. No problem. Okay, any more questions? We are open. Happy Navratri to all of you. I am super happy to wish all of you. I'm sure that you have received a lot of information on how to celebrate Navratri in a festive friendly way from your health coaches on the chat box. Do not forget to read special recipes which we are trending on our magazines this week and the next week for celebrating Navratri and Dasera Utsav. A lot of information regarding fasting. I feel we need to give some focus to feasting as well. Thank you so much. Happy Navratri to y'all as well. Any festival which is celebrated has a impact. So let me give you a basic overview of why people cook, why people fast, there are some cultural dances which are organized in Navratri. So if you see the body mechanism, okay, there is fasting for a certain duration, say about 8 to 10 hours, or some people even do it for 9 days. Your body detoxes. There is a detoxification mechanism. Number one, that is the goal of fasting. Number two, a series of festivals come after Navratri. If you observe carefully, post Ganesh Chaturthi, post Navratri, there are series of festivals and celebrations which come. So in our olden days, people used to actually have 9 days of fasting so that their body detoxifies and is ready to consume, more amount of variety of foods, items, preparations, sweets, snacks, everything. Next thing is there are dances, cultural events, garba, all of these things. This actually helps in burning the calories which are eaten through feasting. Please understand, every cultural festival is followed by some or the other physical activity. In this scenario, when we are speaking about fasting in Navratri with diabetes, in Navratri, people usually have garbas or cultural folk dances called as garba, which is highly popular in India. If you see it, entirely moves your body and it creates a aerobic exercise for your entire body. So the more you eat, the more you burn, which is combined with 8 to 10 hours of fasting. So please understand, even if the older routine was made, even if the cultural heritage was created, it had an impact. The only idea of telling this is, do we actually follow that entire cycle, which is the cultural preference of Navratri? So if you want to fast, definitely do it. Please follow the cultural cycle. Please fast in an organic way. Rely more on fruits, milk and milk products, dry fruits, steamed, boiled food items. Okay. Next thing, if you are having high blood sugars, I suggest do not fast without the prescription or checking with your doctor. Doctor will guide you. Is it appropriate? Is it okay to actually have, actually fast, actually have your meals regularly? Or should you skip having your medications when you are completely fasting? Because some regions only fast with fruits, milk and milk products. Some regions fast with entire meals. So please speak to your doctor before you take any decision. For any fasting related queries, any recipes, any kind of information, what can I make out of, like rajgira atta, sengada atta, or any special fasting items which are specific to your region, please reach out to your health coach. We are coming up with a Navratri offer wherein you can renew your program at bare minimum charges. Please speak to your health coach about this. Okay, we have one more question, and I think this will be the last question for today's session. Hi, Hirak. Good evening. Long-term fast impact, definitely. I will be happy to know if you are doing that. But it needs a lot of self-control to have a long-term fast. So, happy to see you here. I hope you come on the AccuCheck Wealthy program. So we meet every Saturday and discuss about your health and any questions you have. Long-term fasting is absolutely healthy. Three things need to be followed. Number one, you should have enough, food intake. मतलब अगर आप फास्ट कर भी रहे हैं और फास्टिंग का खाना ले रहे हैं तो वो ऐसा खाना होना चाहिए जो आपके लिए हेल्दी है. ओके. नंबर टू, यू शुड स्पीक टू योर डॉक्टर, बिकॉज इफ यू आर गिवन मेडिकेशंस, अगर आपको टैबलेट्स दी हैं या आपको एक जो आपका डायबिटीज मेंटेनेंस का रूटीन दिया है उसको फॉलो करने के लिए बहुत जरूरी है कि आप आपका जो फास्टिंग है उस तरह से आपकी दवाइयों को सिंक हो जाए. ओके. थर्ड थिंग इज यू शुड कीप हाइड्रेटिंग योरसेल्फ. इफ यू फास्ट फॉर वन डे, इफ यू फास्ट फॉर टू डेज, इफ यू फास्ट फॉर 9 days, कंज्यूमिंग वाटर, इनफ वाटर, दैट इज 2.5 to 3 liters ऑफ वाटर मिनिमम फॉर एवरी इंडिविजुअल इज इसेंशियल. So please keep these 3 points in mind when you speak about and check with your doctor before you take a long-term fasting decision. Okay, I think that's all for today's session. Happy Navratri to all our lovely AccuCheck Wealthy users. We are running a 50% discount for your program purchase. For your entire yearly programs, you can renew your programs, you can speak to your health coaches. Thank you so much for your time. Happy Navratri to all our lovely users. Don't forget to read the Navratri special magazine information articles. We are coming up with new recipes very soon. Next week, one of you, one of our patient is going to come here and is going to share the amazing experience of his diabetes transformation. Stay tuned and see you all next week. Till then, take care of your health, diabetes, fasting, feasting, and Navratri. All can be enjoyed if we have everything in moderation. Thank you so much. Have a great week ahead. See you on next Saturday. Bye-bye.